I use Google Maps all the time. Actually, just a few months back, I went to the British consulate for the first time, and I had no idea what the British consulate looked like. And so what I did was I typed it into Google Maps. I just typed in British consulate in San Francisco, and it pops up on the map. I click on Street View, and I was able to see the building, the street it's on, and the neighborhood. And it blew me away. I knew exactly where I was going even before I got there. Once I knew where it was, I sent that information to my phone. So once I find a location in Google Maps, all I do is click on Get Directions. And then I type in the location that I'm in, which is actually auto-completed by Google because it saves all my locations. I then press Go, and it routes me directly to the British consulate. Right before the meeting, I check out the traffic. If I see any kind of obstruction or any traffic on 101, which is what I usually take, I'll just easily drag it over to 280 and it'll route me to the right direction. I had a follow-on meeting with my colleague over at the Palace Hotel. I just typed in Palace Hotel, clicked on Get Directions. I noticed that it was using car directions, so I just clicked on Walking Directions and it gave me a more direct route. When I got my new walking directions, I easily sent it off to my colleague. What I had done before, I would copy and paste map information into my email, and now all I do is a single click. Google Maps is basically the easiest way to get map information. And that's why I love Google Maps.